and Leanne Pasta was second in the B-team, the women's rowing pairs finishing fourth overall. And men's hockey for you, South Africa faces GB at 5 p.m. So South African cyclist Ashley Moorman has finished 24th. That's time trial, nearly 5 minutes behind American winner Kristen Armstrong. Let's take a look at tennis now for world number one Roger Federer and Wimbledon.